Welcome to Wellex Oracle, the only show where the voice of the spirits are channeled directly to you. The spirits are in good humor today. I think I'll have a little extra luck.
And welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Fish focus. Wood skip, sandfish, and scorpion carp. Scorpion carp? Never heard of it. The wood skip is said to only live deep in the woods. Sandfish and scorpion carp can only be found in the desert oasis. I believe they spelt the word oasis wrong. I could be crazy.
My dad was telling me about some new products in the store. Why don't you check them out with me today?
Ah, I just want some of that sugar. That's all I really care about. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Community Center Day. All right.
My child barely loves me.
Community Center Day, time still passes normally in that, so...
Garrett, I found this recipe in a magazine. I thought it sounded interesting. Feel free to give me a taste if you make it.
Shane. Strange bun, hey? Impressive. What the hell magazine are you reading that you come across a strange bun in it? Don't need that, and that. Don't need those. Need to throw those somewhere else. Omnigeode. Don't need you. Yeah, I'm just gonna throw those three in there. Shane. Gus is done. Kent with the roasted hazelnuts. Some summer spangle. Eggs for Pierre and Alex. So, flowers for Caroline and Jazz. And Sophia gets an egg. And... Wait. Shit, looking at the wrong thing here. Shane with a beer. Although it feels kind of dirty giving Shane beer. I know exactly why it feels dirty. It's just... It shouldn't. It'd be... Not weird, but very... Very natural. If the character's likes changed over time. As the character's changed. It would get... Not necessarily annoying or confusing, but I don't know. It just feels weird giving Shane beer still. He honestly shouldn't be drinking it. I don't know. Just put this over here. Boom. There. Fast acting to Nacton. Finished up on Harvey. Didn't even notice. Huh. Kind of shocked and appalled with myself with that. Say, like, come on, man. You got another one bit the dust. And you don't even notice. Fish are doing good. Yeah. I'm going to absolutely wait to upgrade the trash can. It would be super convenient to... not super convenient. It'd be convenient in its own way. Ooh, rabbit's foot. Okay, we got somebody that's going to be a little bit happier today. Kuta, you're doing good. Good. You should bite off those rabbit's feet. Apparently, they mysteriously or miraculously grow back. It's a hell of a thing. Kind of curious how the whole process works. Maybe you could discover that for me, dear sweet Kuta. My Kuta Kwa. Makes me think about Green Lantern Corps every time I, well, say the word CUDA Corps. It should actually make me think of a GPU, because that's what that's more closely related to and akin, but, I'm kind of weird. Kind of weird. Understatement of the century right there. Forgot to pet the pig. Remember to pet your pig. Come on, just roll over and tell her that you love her. Ooh, that's a joke that's not gonna land very well with a lot of people. No, don't eat the oranges. I need to get those goddamn bombs out of my inventory before I do something stupid. I mean, it's a countdown to stupidity. It's like a doomsday clock, except it always goes off. It's like a cuckoo doomsday clock. A cuckoo doomsday clock. I love the idea of that. It's just like, whoop, you're fucked. You're fucked. Okay, that's sorted out. No. I will keep collecting the coffee beans until I don't... Well, until I actually replace that entire area with starfruit, which is probably going to be the winter. Well, after Marnie's, and then, just yeah, whatever money I can really scrape together with that afterwards. Yeah, it'll be most likely the winter. Cactus fruit jelly gets me, like, $400, which isn't bad. But right now, shit, forgot about the wool, whatever. Drop off the one, throw those bombs where they fucking belong before I blow up my farm again. I know it, I can feel it. It's ever waiting and looming, and it's like, hey, by the way, boom. one in there. Put the bombs in here. I don't need that many eggs. It's a good luck day. So, let's see. Drop you in here. Sell that corn. That will empty that. Get to Clint. No, I'm not upgrading my trash can. How many times? I have to say it many, many, many times before I get through my goddamn thick skull. I'm not upgrading my trash can. Stop looking at it. I want to go to the skull mines. I'm on a good luck day. Might as well. Really blows through the day going to the skull mines. Hit up everybody at the community center on the community center day. Get all that taken care of. Be laughing. Grab some explosives. Two bombs is going to be enough. I'll probably be all right. Okay. Don't need the axe. Don't need that. Two purple mushrooms should be all right. Go through the Crimson Desert a little bit to get that a bit better. Words and thoughts. Oh. Okay, guys. Do you remember your lines?
Yes.
Oh, Clint. Aww. Ready? Action.
I thought we had something special. I guess I was wrong.
Cut. I'm sorry. It's hard to remember my lines when her face is right in front of me like that.
Huh?
What? Oh, hey. Check out my new camera. JoJoCo is having a video advertisement competition. The prize is 10,000 gold. Hey, I want you to be in this shot, okay? Just walk by Clint and Emily in the background while they're talking. It'll give the scene a little bit more authenticity. What, me? All right. Call action. Let's see if I can pull this off. Okay, ready? Action.
I thought we had something special. You said you wouldn't need me for anything. I guess that was a lie.
No, it's not like that. This is just something I have to do. It's very important to me. I did it. I've just got to try a new Georgia Blue Cola.
Oh my god. That's so gross.
It's got 3 times as subpetoral for a thick, sweet blast. And it's cheaper than water.
But isn't soda unhealthy? You promised me.
Have no fear, my dear. The world-class science team at Joja headquarters have determined that Joja Blue does not cause a significant erosion of the stomach lining. So you can drink it whenever you like, as much as you like. The real question is, when will you turn blue? Ah. Cut. That was perfect.
Wait, you should...
Thanks for the help, Garrett. You really added some authenticity to that shameless plug.
Clint?
Wait.
Oh, no. Oh.
That reminds me of an episode of Clone High where the extreme blue was just cornstarch and blue house paint, and it turned Gandhi into a Smurf. Luckily enough, Marilyn Manson was there, and Gandhi survived. Wait, did I miss the community Saturday? I thought that was... Am I...
Well, fuck. Maybe I'm early. Or maybe it was yesterday I completely cocked it up.
No, a lot of people are following towards the community center. I think I'm totally good. Community center day. Okay.
Hey, awesome. I love this stuff.
Recently, I've been trying my best to stay positive each day. It isn't always easy. I apologize if I seem a little down.
I want to talk to Alex.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Hello. Hi.
All right, then.
Ah. Hello, wife.
Oh. I want to have, PDF. No, PDAs.
PDA. Some public displays of affection, goddammit.
All right, everyone's kind of showing up. There you go.
This looks delicious. Thank you.
I forgot to grab a warp to him.
I've been all the way up to the top of the summit. I know it's a beautiful view, but passing all those grapes makes me feel a little glum.
Mm-hmm. Same thing, same thing.
My grandma told me I should spend more time studying. Maybe she's right.
Susan. I don't think Susan was very close. I think... No, she is very, very close. One heart to go. Where's Shane, Jazz, and the rest of them? There's Pam. She's here. Penny. Olivia. I don't know if I'm... I'll just talk to a couple of people. Time's still going.
Maru and I became fast friends when her family moved here. I'd miss her greatly if she ever had to leave.
I know, time is frozen. Time does not appear to be moving at all. No, time is not frozen. It is still passing. Kent.
Boom. Oh. The smell of a campfire in the fall. I used to really like that smell.
Apparently you do not anymore. Whom else do I need to catch? Jazz, there you are. And Caroline, wherever the hell she is.
Wow, thank you. Hi, Mr. Garrett. It's fun to live on a farm.
Emily and... Ooh, there we go. Sophia, you finally made it. I'm like, where the fuck are my eggs? No?
Thanks. Scarlett's visiting soon. She always finds a way to cheer me up. I wish she came over more often, but I understand Grampleton is far away.
Yeah, it's a 4-hour walk, apparently. Ah, yes. Caroline.
You're giving this to me? Abby was taking online classes here, but I don't think her heart was really in it. She's a free spirit, like I was before I met Pierre. She's probably having the time of her life on your farm.
She goddamn right she is. Speaking of Pierre, I see Harvey, Gus, Demetrius. Where is Pierre? Pierre, you such and such a man and fool. Pierre's in here somewhere. I just don't see the dude. Not over here. You're not over by my lawn in Harvey. Oh, your back is turned. That's why I don't recognize you. I've walked past you 3 times, Pierre. Jeebus.
Hi, Garrett. How's Abigail doing? Tell her that we've been missing her around here.
Okay, so that means... Got Alex. Sophia needs to catch her tomorrow. Shane. Of course, Shane. Got the beer in my inventory and everything. The only person that isn't here is dear sweet Krobus. I have to go see him individually.
Oh, wow. How'd you know? What a productive day. I got some great footage.
Man, that's awesome that actually recognizes the fact that he was out there with his camcorder shooting a commercial. So I do have teleportation. I brought way too many cookies with me. Don't know why I did that. Good community center day. Happy that everyone kind of rolled in there and made it super convenient. Get into the desert. Unless I just spend all my time in the Crimson Waste. Don't know if it's really... it always be worth it to go to the desert. I need to bring some flowers, though. Just for Sandy.
This is amazing. I've grown fond of your visit here. I hope to see your home one day, if you don't mind.
Krobus, how are you coming along? Krobi, are you done? I don't... Krobus is done. Shit. It's another one off the list. My goodness. Just crushing it. Wait, has Krobus been done for a little bit? Krobus is done. God damn it. Ooh. Oops. Well, whatever. Krobus totally done. Crossed him off already. 4 o'clock. Go to the wastes and... Or I could just go through... Actually, no. I'm right there. I was right at the Adventurers Guild. Gil, I need to check in. Of course, Marlon is at the community center for the community center day, so... Why does he give a shit, right? He locked the door. Gil's in there. Did you... Gil, you looking at pornography in there? I don't have enough explosives. Nah. Wow, I'm really hung up on what to do. Oh, thank God. I'm like, am I done with Gustavo as well? I wasn't too sure. Okay, well, going to the Skull Mines kind of got sidetracked immediately. Due to poor decision-making, I guess. So, there's always another day. A day where, well, now that everyone is relatively taken care of, I can just focus on... doing other things and having to run people down and gift them items, except for Sophia and... Actually, that'd be a good way to make some progress with Sandy, for Christ's sakes. The poor girl. Out of very few times I do go to the Calico Desert, I
I always forget to bring her something. Makes me feel bad. Makes me feel like a bad person. You ever get that feeling? All the time? Every day? Every waking moment? I know. I do too. Could get a couple more kegs up and running. That's all dealt with here. Yeah, just get the day sorted out. Don't need this mad dash. Oh god, I just realized what I need to do. No, yeah, do it this way. Going to grab some coffee. Haul my ass over to the minecarts. Chunk down a coffee, because I can make hundreds of them. Take that into town. Tear ass over here and see if the corn's ready. And of course it is. And since I'm hopped up on coffee, cafefe, as you Americans call it, or your present referred to it as that. I don't know what kind of horrible drugs he was on, but either way. And I should be able to harvest all this in shocking amount of record time. What is record time? Before 10 o'clock. So get that all taken care of. Good, good, good. I'm happy I actually remember that. That's a good amount of corn, and I guess there's a one-day disparity? Yeah. I'm just happy I didn't cock up and miss community center day. Didn't go around and talk to everybody, but I really don't need to because I'm really good friends with practically everyone in town. Go figure. Okay, all that is harvested. I don't think there's any other events other than that one with Susan on the bridge. No, that's it. Let's see, that's going to run out in 31 seconds, so that actually worked out quite perfectly. I don't know if I'm as fast as on my horse, but... do a bus stop, sell that shit... wife is on the way back home, none the wiser. Oh yeah, I was going to go cut down a shitload of trees. Still can do that. Still have a good amount of time to actually go do that. So the mayonnaise, cheese, and that. For you and you in there. I think, yeah, it is in there. You void mayonnaise. I don't need to be holding on to that shit anymore. I'll keep two, just in case somebody asks for it. I have the one egg for Sophia. Everyone else, except for Sandy, has been taken care of for the week. Eggplant. Just gonna move the horse away a little bit. There we go. I'm like, when the hell is that going to run out? It should be running out soon. Okay, let's do some deforestation, shall we? 21 per... I think I have like 748. I need 500 for Pam's place. If I get a good return on... all my artisan goods and all the corn that I've sold over the past, well, the corn I sold today mixed with my artisan goods, which give me maybe another 30,000, hoping. That'll bring me up to 441, maybe 445,000, 50,000, so... another 2 days, and I should have the 500,000 needed to upgrade Pam's house. from that point, can spend a little bit of wood. Actually, could make a couple of casks, even with the... Actually, head over to the secret forest and get that bloody hardwood. Chop down some trees on the way and along the way and on the way back and such. Put the eggplants where they belong. Yes. I think I'm sitting at a pretty good amount of hardwood, honestly. I've been collecting 12 every time I come here, and I think in this session alone, I've picked up at least 36, if not 48 hardwood in total, so that's one hardwood per cask that would go in the basement. I think I might be able to fill up the basement with casks, finally. Get some wine in there, all completely off-kilter from one another, and maybe sell all the iron or silver star wine that I have available to me at the time being, and just start a whole batch fresh. Now, that seems like a stupid idea. Yeah, maybe wait to see if any of it ends up being gold quality. Nah, I don't really see the purpose of doing that either. It's not like I'll... Just play by ear. Go bit by bit and see how it all turns out. Get Pam's place up and going, then I can start focusing on the starfruit. Something that I thought I'd be doing... focusing on a hell of a lot more this time around. Turns out... no. Ooh, excellent. That's another 2 grand. Any more hidden truffles? No? All right, then. Good. Jam those eggplants in wherever eggplants are being held. Mushroom. Grab you. Throw the diamond there. No, that's not where those seeds go. Seeds never... ooh, I don't have enough space. Finally throw that tree tapper in. 1,000 wood. It's been a long time since I've had that much wood. Holy shit. Tons of seeds for tons of trees I can plant that eventually be able to tap for more stuff. Oak resin. Could start doing something with that as well. Running out of time right now for that. But if I keep in my inventory, I look at next time if I don't take a bunch of time to come back and stream. Then I could start focusing on... I could make 18 more kegs. I can make a ridiculous amount of casks. How much hardwood do I have? By ridiculous, 95 potentially. I could make 95 casks if I felt so inclined. But,
yes.
Let's see how much money I actually got out of the day. 27,000. A lot lower than my projections. Oops. Still, at that rate, that will take about another 3 days? Minimum 3 days. At 27,000 a pop. Because at 438,000, that means 61,315. Yeah, so 246. Yeah, about 3 days worth of earnings to, get Pam a new house. But on that note, I'm calling it for the night. Thank you very much for watching Garrett Streams, Stardew Valley. And as always, take her easy.